guys, welcome back to my channel, and this is Marianne. So today I have somebody here.
Hi guys, I'm Pauline Muthoni Wango from Mulela.
Mulela is a Kenyan bag. You know where Mulela is? From Mulela. Mulela. So today we have a walk. You know, actually this place just looks like Kenya. No, I don't see any difference between here and Kenya. So, wait.
Yeah, it's all the same.
So, today we just decided to have a discussion about February. We all know it's a relationship and Valentine.
And people who loves you and,
you know, the love thing. So, but for us, it started quite bad because of, because of
the weather. First, the weather.
The weather is affecting Pauline too much.
Yeah. It's affecting me.
Look at her skin.
My face.
The skin.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So another thing. Okay, for me, the weather affect me so much. Oh God, I'm shying from people. So the weather didn't affect me so much, but let's say today was a really bad day for us because our boss, okay, we work in the
same place.
So the boss, actually, she asked me about when I want to go
when
back home.
We are going back home.
So the boss was like, I thought it was end of September. And I was like,
what? September?
As you know, it's August. Like, seriously,
like,
1 month. For me, I have a homesick, like for real,
oh,
a very
God.
Homesick. So,
me too.
Especially this girl.
Me,
she has a crazy homesick. So, for us, September was a bit crazy. So, I was like, you know, me, I have a school registration I have to do.
Yeah.
And she was like, you know, we don't have your resident permit. So, is it me? That means you are here illegally. You know, it's crazy because right now, like, I'm outside. So, if anything happens to me and the police
are
involved,
oh God.
I don't have a resident permit. So, it's like I'm a refugee here. So, you can imagine the crazy thing. So,
the
I don't.
The crazy story, Annie.
Yeah, the crazy story. It's crazy. Like, I'm here. She paid everything.
Too, like,
she paid
stay.
Everything for me to be here. And now she can't pay the 1 year resident permit. Anyway, let's just focus. She told me that it's only a fine, and then everything. It's crazy. If somebody can buy, can pay my resident permit and like for 2 years and 1 year, it's hard. It's crazy. So. I saw this girl is buying something. Let me just wait here. So, another thing, we bought laptops in January. You know, it was a crazy season, a very hard season. Broke, but you know, we made some sacrifice and we bought two laptops. Sorry, two laptops and one for one mine and for her. So we had to install what is it called, Windows and
Love.
Yeah, Kaipoa. So Mandik Shigel. Mandik Shigel. Mitlo Haida.
Mitlo Haida.
We are twins, so sorry about that. So we bought laptops that but we had to install Windows. So but the Windows we were installing was 10. It had a little problem, so one of the laptop blocked itself. So right now we have to unblock it. It's too expensive, and the owner, the where we bought, said that yeah, silver na kasupo. So I don't want to enter there. So one of the laptops, like I told you, her laptop got blocked, and mine I installed the Windows 10, but there is no sound. Like I enter YouTube, I do everything with it, but nothing, no sound. Like even when I'm watching a CD or this, there's no sound. These people are crazy. They look like mafisis. So it is really crazy. And the other thing is about my YouTube, the copyright thing. Like I don't know how even to start. I did a video and I edited with a certain application, and I posted it in my YouTube. The snow blog, and I went to monetize all my videos, you know, just to see how it will work. And after a few days, YouTube says that it is a copyright. So it is a copyright. So for me, it's so stressing, like, you know, doing all the hard work, and then you know, it's just like you are doing somebody else's work. You stole something. So it's quite crazy. So the other thing about Facebook, I posted a TBT picture. Hey, people went crazy about it. Oh, I know, before I was really dark, you know, with people.
No, like not dark, like dark.
But I was
like kind of
dark.
People. No,
but I was dark, you know, dark. With the pimples.
No,
maybe that's why people are reacting.
No, you're not dark.
I wish you can see that picture, by the way.
No.
Actually,
you're like, okay,
so people
were
like, what happened to your color? Like, seriously, is it a problem? Okay, you know, sometimes life
and
in Australia,
people are saying he bleached.
You know, people like, you bleach yourself, you know. Like,
he did.
Okay, like, there's somebody who said, like, is it true that you bleach yourself? It's like, was it a topic, like, you are talking and, you know, right now you
were talking? Like,
yeah.
Just saying.
Are you now wanting to know the answers of what, or what, you know, for me
or
it was
like
crazy.
You wanted to be like a luma?
Unaenda kuangalia nini ya laptop?
Nini?
Password. So?
What?
Password, you go check.
So, niambiane that ni, si ni mtext?
Oh, okay.
Ni mtext na kanyambia?
So?
But this never moved.
So it was crazy, you know, having like it was Facebook, like it's a public place, you know, people asking you about your face and everything. So I hope that's all. Sugo ask. So let me just wait for this chick. She's asking something.
Hi.
Yeah, I bet a dev labs a little laptop. $20. Ma shoes small, my windows. Kill she any $20. Any $20.
Na password.
Sindio, you chill on the password.
$20.
It's okay.
Na bus windows chill on password $20.
Yani it's yani kill on $13. It's crazy.
Okay. Password.
A day shoes my daily on.
Sure.
A day days it will take. How many days it will take?
1 week.
One week?
Yeah.
So you'll have to open everything?
Everything.
Oh my god. Okay, we'll bring. Thank you. MKM Bukra or before the weekend?
Okay.
Before the weekend.
It's a week in Asia. So before the weekend, it is already done. So you see,
before. Okay.
So guys, it was a crazy start of the February. Anyway, to answer you guys, I didn't bleach my skin.
Oh, let me answer that. She didn't or do anything to her skin.
It was just the weather. You know, the weather changed,
like,
the environment, the diet, and everything.
Something.
So guys, I didn't bleach my skin,
but she's just using soap.
I'm just olive oil. So
that.
Like it's my oil. So anyway, I hope I'll post my my skin is natural. So I hope I'll post my skincare routine. I hope you guys have enjoyed the chat. Alishu. So you can imagine. Thank you guys so much for watching my channel. This is your girl Mariana, and don't forget to subscribe, share, like. Comment if you can add anything, and I'll be so much humbled. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Mariana Ngesh, Facebook the same, and let's meet next time, same here. So I love you all and
Ciao guys, see you in my next video.